My name is Sean, Sean Patrick Tilling. My Chinese name is Sean Shilling, but I go by Sean. I'm Canadian, I'm from Canada, and I am actually really happy to be in Shanghai. I'm an animation director, CG supervisor. I'm also a director, writer, and producer for commercials, television, and films. I call Shanghai my home. I really like this place. I think the biggest thing for me is the sense of futurism. It is definitely a city of the future. You know, it's the emerging technologies, the adaptation of technologies, the contrast between old and new. You know, you have these beautiful neighborhoods, you have, you know, thousands of years of history around you, but at the same time you have, you know, apps and massive screens and beautiful performance spaces, wonderful little art galleries. It's just a very, very interesting city, much more so than most of the cities in the world. And one of the projects I'm working on is a project called Lisa Song. And it's about a group of cute robots in Shanghai discovering the city. And as a foreigner, as a stranger in a strange land, sense of discovery, when you turn a corner and you see something new for the first time, and you are surprised and impressed, for me, that is really inspiring my work. And I have my little robot characters wandering around and just discovering this wonderful place. So I can say, you know, quite honestly, that you know, Shanghai has had a direct impact on my work, and I'll always have it influencing everything I do from this point forward. I really do believe. You know, one of the reasons why coming to China was so attractive to me was China is. A place of growth, of development. You know, every year everything is getting better and better. And the industry, the film industry, is no different. It's growing, it's developing, it's becoming stronger. The first thing that happens with any culture is you have your stories. And China is a rich history of stories, like just wonderful, wonderful stories. And I really strongly feel that over the next few years, that sensibilities are going to start making their way into animation and into filmmaking in general. People have started to really appreciate wonderful stories from Chinese authors. The epicness and the beauty of Chinese storytelling is starting to be told. And I think it's going to get more and more in films and medium and, of course, animation as we go further into the future. And I think my time in Shanghai has really allowed me to really develop and ideas that may have been kind of sort of small in my mind, but has sort of blossomed over time. You know, I think planning on some co-productions with a Chinese artist. I think looking at continuing to develop the industry, continuing to develop the talents. These are all things that are in the near future for me, for sure. I love Shanghai. Alahushi, Shanghai.